Over the last couple of weeks, Hardlight has proven that 600 rounds per minute auto rifles do have a position in the meta. The Summoner also fits this archetype and drops from Trials of Osiris. The stats on the weapon are more or less the same as Hardlight, Hardlight having the advantage with stability. Being an exotic, it comes with the exotic intrinsic perk Volatile Light. This allows the weapon to have no damage drop off, and for the projectiles fired from the weapon to bounce off surfaces, dealing extra damage. But then, the Summoner isn't exotic. So what does this mean? This means we have a spare exotic slot, we can put mods into it, we can get random rolls. This weapon can be better than the Hardlight. But you're probably wondering, what is the God roll? Let's look at the table. First thing you notice is that rangefinder and celerity on an auto. Alright then. But you have got to remember, Hardlight is an exotic and it does have that no damage drop off. So when you're trying to get the best roll possible, you're never going to have as much range as a Hardlight. But here you go, here are the best perks for the weapon. So in column 1, you want small bore, arrowhead break or extended barrel, but anything on the screen is fantastic. There's a lot of good perks in column 2. But high caliber rounds increase your flinch in a 1v1, so for something like Trials, you probably want that. In column 3, you want moving target or Zen moment. Zen moment's a really good perk, being able to damage people and then getting more stability as you fire is an amazing perk. But you can also go for moving target. We do have overflow as well, which is a really good perk in PvE, as it allows you to overflow the magazine if you pick up special or heavy ammo. In the final column, we've got Elemental Capacitor, Rampage, Rangefinder, and Celerity. Now, all of these are really good perks, but I really am leaning towards Rangefinder here. That extra range is just going to make this weapon so competitive. But then again, Celerity can carry you for a 1v3. So for my God roll, it's going to be very subjective, but I'm going to show you what I have chosen. So we have extended barrel, high caliber rounds, Zen moment, rangefinder, and finally a stability masterwork. Being only legendary, the Summoner does a good job of keeping up with the Hardlight. Although the Hardlight does have that maximum range from its perk, this weapon still does a great job. Anyway, thank you for watching.